I'm going to show you how to use Screencastify to show how to solve the surface area of a rectangular prism. So your game board is going to take you to a link that's going to bring you to this Desmos page. So there's a math teacher who put this together where you could change these sliders, and when you change the sliders, it changes this rectangular prism. So I'm just gonna move some of these sliders around. If you want a more difficult problem, what you could do is you could increase this. If you don't want it to be 10 and you want it to be greater than 10, I can make this 50, and this slider would actually go all the way up to 50. But I'm going to keep this low and show you how to screencastify your problem. So first thing I want to do is I want to fit this so that I can actually see both the rectangular prism and the net and give myself some space to work. So once I've done that, I have all this blank white space where I can work. I'm going to screencast using Screencastify. So I click on the extension, and in order to get the drawing tools, I have to record in the tab only. So if you're selected to desktop, choose tab, and then you will start recording. And once you start recording, you get these tools in the bottom left-hand corner. So you're going to go through and you can select the draw tool. And you can make your colors match if you want to. So I could say, you know, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to multiply the length and the width of each of these colored squares. So this would be 3 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's my final answer. And once you've finished screencasting and showing your work, you're going to click on the extension again, and you can stop your recording. And when you stop your recording, it will show up in a new tab. You get these, and you can preview it. And what I would do is retitle it. So this is Surface Area Tutorial. Okay, I'll also put my name on here and close it. And then I can copy the link. And once you copy the link, you can paste that into your game board, and then you have your screencast tutorial. Thanks for watching.